than or equal to C, the centrality of Y, then Y and Z, Y will always be less than Z.
Given X to Y is there, Y to Z.
Y to Z. X to Y is an edge and Y to Z is another edge.
Again, apply lemma to Y, Z.
So apply to Z.
C of Z and C of Y.
C of Y, what you do, you leave it in that first statement itself. That is a D of Y. You know, like how the C of Z we have written like this. C of Y is D of Y, B, Y, Z plus D of Y, B, Z, Y. Okay.
Leave it in this step.
So now you find C of Z minus C of Y. You have this entire thing
minus
only this one. So these two get cancelled. You have Vy of Z minus Vz of Y.
Correct.
So now we have C of Z minus C of Y equal to Vy of Z minus Vz of Y. If we are able to prove that C of Z minus C of Y is greater than zero, then we know that the statement is C of Z will always be greater than C of Y.
But the only result what we know is of this by lemma 2, V of X to Y is greater than V of Y to X. So we have to somehow reduce